tackles. This guy could win the game for us.
Yanni Jalloh steps in, loses possession, and now Wondolowski
switch,
and Gonzalez went toe to toe just at the top of the. You judge for yourself here.
I didn't see when it was live, but that has to be a foul by Gonzalez. And then that's going to be a second yellow card against him, and then he's taken the dive. Man, that's the best acting I've seen.